Give it up for Tito Ortiz, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. I got it, man. I got you out.
Choked him unconscious in the first round, and defeated Stephen Bonner by decision.
Been in the bands with the spins, 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 been in the bands with the
Fight. You said publicly this is going to be your last one against a guy who's been doing nothing but talking ever since his fight got announced. What does this fight mean to you, man?
As you said, nothing but talking. This is my life and soul right here. 20 years. I had to compete for this MMA crowd. I gave it up my all. I gave everything I possibly could, my heart, my soul, over the last 14 weeks. Hope your son is ready to get killed.
Yeah.
I'm ready. I'm ready for war.
Yo!
When people talk about you, I've known you for a long time. One thing I always tell them is, when you say what you want about Tito, he's always there for his fans. I've never seen you walk past a fan without a photo, without an autograph, without saying hi to him. What do you have to say to your fans when you tune in? It's Saturday, January 21st, see you fight Chael Sonnen. What do you have to say to them, man?
Thank you. I couldn't do any of this stuff without my fans. Of course, my family. I dedicate this fight to my mother, who made a huge decision as a parent to take me away from my father because of a drug problem. I had to do the same type of thing for my children just 3 years ago. So as all of us being human beings, we try to be the best parents we possibly can be. My mother was the best parent she possibly could be, and I dedicate this fight to her. But all the fans, they've been behind me through the thick and thin. I've been through a roller coaster through my whole career, but I'm still standing here. Look at all the fans.
Yo!
I appreciate it very much. TV, Viacom, and of course, Bellator, Scott Coker. Thank you very, very much. Kevin Kay, thank you very, very much. I'm not done yet. This is just from one career to another. Next career will be a little bit better.
You heard it, man. Tito Ortiz, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for him.